Timberjack initially for us was a lot of balancing bikepacking and aggressive trail riding. But Timberjack in the second generation got more playful, I think is the best way to put it. So kind of turned it into the kind of bike that you want a wheelie, you want a manual. The bike wants to pop off things. It wants to get in the air and it wants to hit corners faster and faster and faster each time you go. There's no rule that says bikepacking has to be bland where you just have to like grind out miles to get to the campground. So what does aggressive even mean? I'll show you on the whiteboard. An aggressive bike means generally a longer front center, meaning the front wheel is further out ahead of your center of gravity where your body is. It's slacker, meaning the head tube angle is slacker, which helps push that front wheel out in front of you and be more stable, better when you're going fast and down or downhill. And steeper, which means the seat tube angle comes steeper to put you more in a centered position over the bike. Now the three of those all work together, longer, slacker and steeper, to both make a longer bike that is stable at speed, but puts you with a steeper seat tube angle up into the center of the bike to keep your balance really well so that you can easily move it back, you can throw your weight forward to really affect how the bike will steer.